this cannot go on forever. This is not a sustainable way to live in this country.
We can get into the new COVID normal in the future. We've got to get out of the cave.
The fact is that every case represents heartache for an individual, but also a family and for loved ones more broadly.
Just because the New South Wales government has made a mess of it doesn't mean the rest of us should suffer. We are open. Everything is free.
For the young people, dancing is back.
To suggest that living with Delta means zero cases is completely unrealistic.
We have zero community cases.
It's like that movie in The Croods. People wanted to stay in the cave. Some wanted to stay in the cave, and that young girl, she wanted to go out and live again and deal with the challenges of living in a different world.
What's the plan? What would the Thunder Sisters do?
I find it quite extraordinary that the Prime Minister has basically described West Australians and Queenslanders as somehow being cave people.
And he was referencing a movie, and I think he was making a light-hearted point there. Starting today.
Will the Prime Minister please outline to the House how the Morrison government's national plan...
And how the national plan...
How the national plan...
How sticking to the national plan...
...will work to ensure we can live with COVID-19 and reopen Australia.
The national plan means we will get out of this, Mr Speaker. We will move forward.
The Australian people want their freedoms and their liberties back, and the safe plan to do that is with the Coalition as we do it as quickly as possible.
Would Australia be closer to reopening if the Prime Minister had not failed his two jobs on vaccine and quarantine?
Anyone who thinks a Prime Minister of this country only has two jobs isn't up to the job, Mr Speaker. Nothing can get in
your way. Our children are fast becoming the front line on this COVID fight. And where is Mr Morrison's plan to vaccinate our nation's children?
Children as young as 12 will be able to get the Pfizer vaccine from next month.
12 to 15-year-olds in Australia will be vaccinated.
Really provides that extra protection and peace of mind to kids, to parents and to teachers.
Australian parents are asking why we are so far behind the rest of the world.
The medical advice is that they should be vaccinated, and that's exactly what we're going to do.
Parents, get your kids booked in. As you're eligible, please come forward to be vaccinated. Do not wait. It can save your life. It can protect your life. Thank you very much.